My name is Mattafact, and I'm an outraged Clipper fan. Yes, we exist, and yes, we are pissed off.
Yeah, before I knew about Martin Luther King and the boycotts, I knew about Pike, Malik, see they enjoy rock. Wasn't it about to go and root for that other team? I didn't care, the Clippers are sinking, it's like a submarine. The Butterberry Joe from Leonard with more. Not a lot between them and the ocean floor. But I stuck with him, put all of my trust in him, only to get a kick in the groin with a cup missing. Willing to overlook all of the trap busts and all the players they could assign, but then they passed up. But they should've never let us taste success, cause not cheering for a bad team's a waste of breath. We were in the freaking playoffs and making headway till they said, well, we reached our quarter for the decade and continued on being the same old Clippers. Some things don't change and this ain't no different. To the impact that a coach made, took Dunleavy, we'd be better with a no-name. He wrote a coattail to Sam Cassell and got extended until like 2012. Watching him make some of his substitutions, like watching a horror movie is something gruesome. Don't remind me of Game 5 when he had to ruin it all by putting in subtle news and viewing. This fool man needs a permanent ban so we can quit ruining teams and start working a tan. Oh, Dunleavy's so arrogant and smug, I can't even look at him when I stare at him, I cuss. I'm sure I could do better when I'm probably right. They should fire him and say that the economy's tight. Thinking he can coach something else he got wrong. My star page is fire, Dunleavy.com. I wanna stay a Clipper fan and follow them closely, but for more reasons other than I just say Kobe. Dumbleavy is still here, this is a crisis, but they probably busy raising season ticket prices. Typical Clippers, why am I trying to help? I swear if I could, I'd buy myself. Gonna try every lottery combination and finally put an end to this abomination. Walking around like a legitimate franchise, but everyone with powers got their heads up their backsides. And Sterling should be banned from the premises, cause staying competitive should be more than a benefit. We wouldn't win a title, but you'd have confidence. The people running your team have common sense. We put in our money too, we want something back. It's a decently run team, too much to ask. Look, here's the solution, run an ad in the paper. The fans can write an essay on how they be the savior. Trust me, can't get any worse, because you're either incompetent or you're Kennedy cursed. Fire everybody except Ralph and Mike, cause they the only reason that I even watch some nights. I'm loyal to the team and I'm sticking it out, but you should know you're all stupid and we figured it out. Now with the help of Bill Simmons and every other pissed off Clipper fan out there, I think we can get them to know that Mike Dunleavy should not be making more than minimum wage, let alone running a professional franchise. So, I mean, come on, we've suffered enough. Fire this idiot already.